plan is now beginning what is known as the pre-flare maneuver. It will pull the nose up a little bit right before it hits the runway. Its speed now 320 miles per hour. The gear is down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Atlantis' nose being now rotated down toward the runway. The chute being deployed. And nose gear touchdown. Space Shuttle Atlantis now comes home to the Kennedy Space Center for the final time. 25 years, 32 flights, and more than 120 million miles traveled. The legacy of Atlantis now in the history books.
Seven, six, four, three, two, one, and liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis, the final visit to enhance the vision of Hubble into the deepest grandeur of our universe.
Bypass across the board, Scooter, no action.
Houston now controlling Atlantis on its way. Way, all three engines now throttling down as the area begins, as the vehicle passes through the area of maximum dynamic pressure.
Atlantis, Houston, no action on the MPS H2 outpeak.